Kamla Prasad Bisasa is calling on members of the Muslim community to ignore the detractors and show their support towards the UNC. If elected, Mrs. Prasad Bisasa said her government will be about good governance.
Let us not be concerned. Leave them alone. Do not get distracted. We have a focus and we stay focused. And I think that's what I'll ask you all to do. Forget the naysayers and detractors. As Brother Zaid said, as Imam Rashid has said, look, I've lived that through for the past umpteen years and I've only become stronger.
The UNC leader criticized government's handling of relief supports during the height of the COVID-19 pandemic.
They were actually sending it to PNM operatives at different addresses, not just the constituency.
Imam Rashid Karim, chairman of Ummah TNT and the Muslim Federation, stated that he is confident that Muslims in TNT will play an important role in the marginal seats in the upcoming general election. The Federation represents 17 independent Islamic organizations in the country that are not aligned to the biggest Islamic organizations. Charlene Lewis, TTT News.